Is your snare not cutting through your mix? Try this technique. Sidechain compress your guitars and cymbals to your snare. So every time there's a snare hit, your guitars and cymbals drop down in volume just a little bit. This way, you carve out space for the snare attack to cut through the mix. And for the compression settings, check out the description below for more details.